My name is Raven, and I'll be taking care of you today. Nice to meet you. So, what kind of look do you want to go for today? It's kind of natural, yeah? Okay. Maybe we can do a little bit of eyeliner. Okay, just to kind of spice it up a little bit. Okay, perfect. Yeah, so if you just sit down in the chair, there's a mirror right in front of you, so you can make sure that I'm not messing anything up. Oh no, I've been working here for about 3.5 years now. You don't have to worry. Yeah. And if you're not satisfied, then it'll be on us and I can redo it for you. So, no worries. Okay, did you wash your face before coming here today? Yeah? Okay, perfect. That makes things a little bit easier on my part. So, I'm gonna take a look at you. Eyes, shape of your mouth. You're very pretty. Yeah. Yeah, I can tell you only need a little bit of makeup to enhance your natural features. Is it okay if I take a moment to just pluck your eyebrows a little bit? You have a very, very nice shape to them, but I see a few stray hairs in the middle here. And I see it getting thicker on the ends, so would you mind if I do that? Okay, yeah. I won't make them too thin, don't worry. So, I know different makeup artists have different techniques and how they like to start off their makeup, but today I'm going to be doing your eyeshadow first, just in case there's any fallout. Of course, we'll be using good eyeshadows that don't have a lot of fallout, but we want to not risk that it won't be really nice looking. So, today, because you want a more casual look, I'm going to be using a couple of Maybelline palettes. This one is called the Nudes, and I think it has a lot of, you know, nice neutral shades for your eyes. I also am going to use the Total Temptation palette from Maybelline. And I'll probably use this as some highlight for you. And maybe just a little bit on the corner of your eyes to make it pop. Because these are mostly shimmer shades. Alright. First off, can you close your eyes for me? Perfect. I'm just going to a little bit of concealer on there. This is the Wet n Wild Mega Glow Concealer. It is a drugstore concealer, but it works like a charm in my opinion. And whenever people come in, I like to introduce them to hopefully new and affordable products. So you just close your eyes. I'm just gonna put a little bit on each of your eyelids. Okay, and personally I like to dab that out with my finger a bit, so don't worry, I wash my hands, but I'm just gonna dab that out. And this is so that you have a nice base for the eyeshadow. It's important to always prime your lids. Okay, looks good, and keep your eyes closed. I am now going to use the Rimmel Stay Matte Powder. And this will be just to set the concealer on your eyes to make sure that it doesn't crease. then they will be all prepped for eyeshadow. So I'm just gonna pat a little bit of powder in there. In the other eye. Good. Yes, that looks perfect. This powder is my favorite. Yeah, it is a beautiful day. Really summery and I meant to say sunny, but yes, it is summery. It's very sunny and beautiful. And yeah. Perfect, so. You can open your eyes now. And I'm going to go in with the Nudes palette. I'm just looking at your skin tone, deciding which color I want to go in first. Okay, I think I'm first just gonna spread this shade all over your eye, so you can just get a basic color to blend in with, especially focused in your crease. But mostly just all over the eyelid. And that will give me a base to work off of. Perfect. That looks lovely. Okay, and I think I'm going to lightly dab into this shade just to deepen up your crease. And don't worry, I won't go overboard. I know you're looking for a more natural look. Although we do get some ladies and some men as well who come in here looking for more dramatic looks for their wedding even or prom. So I think it's always important to ask what the client is looking for. Now I'm just gonna take this. It is slightly shimmery. It's not glittery by any means, but it has a little bit of reflection to it. So I'm just gonna take that shade and just kind of go in the outer V of your eye just to deepen it up a little bit. Another side. Those blend out very nicely. I'm just gonna blend all of them together now. I've been blending as I go, but I like to go over it one more time just to make sure it looks nice and seamless. Do you like that? If you just want to look in the mirror for a second, does it look nice? Do you like it? Perfect. I'm so glad. I think we're just gonna leave it at that today, because we don't want to complicate it too much, just for a natural look. Yeah. Okay. Next, I'm going to apply some eyeliner, and this is the Palladio liquid eyeliner in black. I love the little container that it comes in. And I'm just gonna do a little line just right on your lash line, just to make your eyelashes look a little bit thicker. Looks good. And would you like a wing? Like a little, just baby wing? No? Okay. And careful to keep your eyes closed for this, just because it'll still be drying for a moment. And just a black line on your eyelid is not going to look very nice. Can't tell you how many clients have come in and they don't know how to get their makeup done, which is totally okay. But it ends up in some mistakes and some extra smudges, you know, accidentally rubbing their eyes or opening their eyes before I said that they shouldn't, so I get some creasing and some, you know, eyeliner transfer. But, you know, they all come in with good intentions. They're all lovely people, so I don't have a problem with that. Alright, and you can open your eyes now, so how does that look for you? Good. Perfect. You want the line a little bit thicker? Okay, I can do that. Yeah. Oh, really? You like the look of just this with no mascara? Okay, we can do that. Just make the line a little bit. Right, if you can keep the eye that I'm working on closed and open your other one like this, perfect. And does the line look thick enough to you? Okay, perfect. You can close your other eye. Keep them both closed. And I'm going to finish up thickening the lines. Perfect. Now, just leave your eyes closed for another moment for me. And it looks like it has completely mattified now, so you can open your eyes. Good. Perfect. Let's see, next I'm going to take this duo. It is this comb and this little brush for just smoothing out and combing through your brows. And I'm just gonna do that real quick. Make sure the hairs aren't getting all crossed over and tangled. You have really lovely eyebrows. I'm just gonna brush it a little bit. Brush it out a little bit. Perfect. Would you like me to fill in your brows just a bit today? Nothing too extravagant, just a little natural look. Okay, perfect. I'm just gonna take this little eyeliner brush to fill them in. I think I'm gonna dip into this shade right here. Just create some little false hairs in the front and fill it in. The other side. Alright, ma'am. Now, if you can just look up for me like this, I'm just going to brush a little bit of fallout from under your eyes. It's not much, just a little. the other side. Just gonna make sure that none fell down onto your cheeks, underneath your eyes. And I almost forgot one thing for your eyeshadow, so I'm just gonna do that right now. Take this eyeshadow brush and just dip it in between these two colors and just run it underneath your lower lash line and connect it up here so it looks a little bit more cohesive. It's for a slightly smoky but more natural. I just have a couple more things to do now. I'm going to, if you'll just look up for me so that your under eyes are not crinkled up or anything, nice and smooth. And I'm going to put on a little bit of concealer for you. Under there, just a little bit. It's very creamy, so it won't tug and create premature wrinkles. Again, just like on your eyelids, I'm going to dab that out. I find that Wet n Wild is a really good, affordable brand, so I quite like this concealer. And your other side. Perfect. Now keep your eyes looking up. We want to prevent any creasing, especially under your eyes. I'm just going to take this brush, a little bit of powder, just to set under your eyes. Ooh, thank goodness for air conditioning. Yeah, it's very hot outside today. Alright, other side. Up for me. I'm just going to use this brush to wipe off any excess powder. Great. Alright. Now let's move on to highlight. And I've specifically chosen not to give you any foundation today because you have such a nice complexion and I don't feel that it's necessary. Yeah. I think that anything with full coverage would not look super natural. And then anything lighter medium wouldn't really change your skin very much because it's very nice and smooth and yeah, it kind of glows by itself. I'm gonna take just a little bit of this highlighting shade. I'm just gonna graze it across your cheekbones for a little bit of a more natural glow. I'm just going to take my finger to just diffuse that a little bit. It still has a little bit of concealer on it, so I'll just make sure it's nice and mattified and not too shiny, because we are going for a natural look today. Perfect. I'm just going to take a look. Make sure everything looks symmetrical. Perfect. Just around your face. Right. Everything looks good. Now I'm going to top this off with some NYX Butter Gloss. This is in the shade Apple Strudel. What I'm wearing today. Do you want to take a look? It's a nice pink tint, mostly with just some shine. Kind of makes your lips look a little bit plumper as well. So I'm just gonna use this, and then your look should be complete. Just kind of just lightly pucker your lips for me. Perfect. Would you like a little bit more? Here, I'll show you what it looks like with just a little bit more pigment. Just a little bit pinker. What do you think? You're good with natural? Perfect. Alright. Thank you so much for coming in today. It was a pleasure doing your makeup and working with you. We make lovely conversation. You look beautiful. I hope you have a great day. That you come in and join us again. And if you did enjoy what I did today, you can always request me. Again, my name is Raven. So I hope you have a wonderful, 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 wonderful day.